Yeah, I'm up early.
To do, and it's his job, it's not my job. I will subject myself to whatever
he wants. But ultimately, I think at some point, we as sports fans and cycling fans must get back to enjoying the race and respecting the riders and respecting the performances. So hopefully this helps. I can't guarantee that there will always be people that question performance. We understand that, but that has to be a minor line in the story. The major line is the movement, and is the global campaign. I almost wish we would have a fourth seat up here. And we appreciate your absolute prayer. Thank you. Thank you. We're not going to go back up here. I appreciate you being here. Next question. Tim?
I think a lot has been made about the tension between myself and the roadside and the bands on the roadside of France. There's also been a lot made about the tension between our countries and our societies versus each other and how it all sits inside of world politics and world politics. But the fact of the matter is I think it's a great country. I've always enjoyed my time there. I've lived there for quite some time. I'm looking forward to going back. I don't think that the tour will be my first experience in France. I was with President Sarkozy the other night, and I can tell you, I think he's excited for this. He's very, very friendly and very open and very complimentary. So maybe that's a good indication. Although, but nonetheless, it's time to move on, and it's time for the tour to be a great event. I'm excited to go. I think it's an interesting route just from the leagues that we've seen, and that it starts in Monte Carlo, which is near to where I lived in the south of France. But it also leaves a departure to Catalonia, another place that I lived with a stage start in Girona and a stage finish in Barcelona. And then finally, again, another leap that perhaps we'll see an uphill time trial on the walk too. So all of these things come together to make for an amazingly beautiful tour, dramatic tour. I think it'd be good for the fans and for the riders and for the teams and for the media. Thank you all.